I love AddThis, and I use it on my website and my landing pages. So I'm going to show you both ways because sometimes you might end up using a hybrid. I have a hybrid. I have some of my website theme pages, but then I also use landing pages and they function as website pages. And so when you do the AddThis code, if you put it on the site, it'll show up on all of the site pages. But if you are using a landing page as one of those site pages, I have my home page as a website page, but it's a landing page, it won't show up there. So I had to make sure I had it on my landing pages where I wanted it to show up. So it's really straightforward from your AddThis page. Just copy the script so you can just click that button. It's copied to the clipboard. Then, right here, it's telling you exactly where to put it. Although I know before I started learning how to read code, I was like, where in the world is that? So, what you want to do, and we'll go over to Kajabi, this is where it's going to go, is right before this bracket. Slash body bracket. So let's pop over to Kajabi. We've copied the code. When you're in Kajabi, you want to be on your website tab and then appearance. So that's in the left-hand sidebar. Then you want to go down to whatever site you have live, go all the way to the right-hand side, click on the three dots. When you do, you're going to click edit the code. If you've never done this before, I know it might be a little scary, but I am telling you, I've never been more confident in editing my own code than with Kajabi. So this is what you do. You click on layouts, you'll see theme.liquid, and then you'll see right here at the top, it says bracket head bracket. That's always at the top, makes sense. So just scroll down and you'll see the bracket slash head bracket, and then you'll see the body. Okay. So we want it to be before. Right before the slash body tag. So that sounded kind of bad. So mine happens to be on line 75. What I would do is I would hit return to give yourself a blank line, then go up to that line and then paste the what you copied from AddThis. That is where it goes. Okay, once you do that, you are going to click save, and this will put it on your site pages. Now, I'm going to show you how to do it on the landing pages because one, you might like when you're doing a pipeline or anything that kind of, marketing and promotion related, you're probably going to end up with some landing pages and the AddThis code will suddenly stop showing up and you're going to wonder like, where did my code go? This is why you have to know how to put it on the landing pages in addition to the site pages. So I'm going to show you how to do that. The code is still copied, so we're just going to go over to landing pages, again, left-hand side of your Kajabi dashboard. When you're here, and I'm going to search for one because I can show you where it's added already. So if I pull up one of the landing pages that I want the AddThis code on, you find the landing page, same process as the website, go to the three dots, click edit code. When you do that, you are going to click on the templates and then it'll say index liquid. You want to click on index liquid. Again, at the top, it starts with the head. So we scroll down until we see the body start, which for me is right here on line 62. Then down here at the bottom, you can see I've already added in the script on line 84. So it says go to the AddThis dashboard and the same process. Put your cursor in, hit return, put your cursor back up on the line above it, paste in the code, and click save. I forgot to mention that on the website one. Always make sure you hit save. Then what you can do is if you're on a Mac, I don't know how it works on a PC, I can hold down my command key and then click preview, and I won't lose the window that I'm working on with the code, but it'll flip open to the page that I'm previewing. And you can see it's right here, and so you know that it worked. If you have any questions, please feel free. You can leave them right below the video. I'm glad to answer them, but Kajabi really does make it really easy to do this. And I love AddThis. It's like the greatest thing ever. So, well, in addition to Kajabi, it's the greatest thing ever. It makes sharing Kajabi the greatest thing ever. Anyhow, I hope that helps. And again, if you have a question, I'm more than glad to answer them for you. Have a good day. Bye.